The solution is to open Studio, open Kohls admin, enter script, credits, delete this piece of code.